Okay, I'm back with another Lenormand deck. This is Mademoiselle Lenormand from Gabrielle Sanchez, and it is in French, but it has all the cards that are necessary and a booklet. So I wanted to test this deck. Now, I did an unboxing yesterday, opening up the Ciro Marchetti's Gilded Reverie Lenormand deck, the expanded edition. And I know I didn't sound 100% convinced, but I did a test reading yesterday for a friend, and I was kind of shocked and surprised about the results. So, looks aren't everything, but the art is beautiful and the reading results were, fine. Gabrielle Sanchez, a French deck. I don't know if this one is in English. If it's available in English, I have no idea. But since I am working with my Etaya decks over there, I noticed that my French got a little bit better. So. And I have a bonus deck because I want to hear if my voice changes when I go from this book, Lenormand deck, to the other. So the box is beautiful. Slides open and closes very well. This is the box, and this is the book. Quite a chunky book. About the stars. Oh, it shows the combinations in detail. So that's. Oh, wait. This is the fox. And then it describes the fox, and then it goes into the combinations. That's nice. Where is the creator from? From France, of course, but Sanchez sounds Spanish. There is a Facebook page or something like that. Text and illustrations by Gabriel Sanchez. Oh, this is big and chunky, and looking at this, it's packed with a good amount of money. Money, information. So let's put that to the side. Oh, it's in a golden-ish pouch, which I'm not going to use, but I will keep it in the box. And in this deck, the tree card was not a deal breaker, but a little bit of a disappointment, and the extra card were quite useless. I'm going to check if there is a disappointing card in this deck, this Lenormand deck. Cavalier, so that's the rider. Clover is absolutely gorgeous. And you have the keywords here. So, évasion, départ et voyage. Voyage. Is a change, a journey, leaving. I love this ship. I love the sea. I love the waves. So, that's a very good one. Personal environment. Le maison or la maison? This is the tree. This is the tree. The ultimate perfect, awesome tree. This is a tree. Nuage. So that's clouds. Talk about art. Wow. Oh, this is a little bit off ish compared to the first six cards, but coffin, simple, elegant. This is what a Lenormand deck needs. The end, chaos. Oh, it gets worse, I think. Le bouquet or la bouquet. I never know when to use le and when to use la. Le faux. I know that's le faux. Danger. Oh, this is a weird one. This is a weird one. Compared to these, it's a weird one. Le verge. Violence, danger, and the birds go back to being beautiful. Communication, discussion, and something that I don't understand yet. I will have to look that up. That's not going to be a problem or a deal breaker for me. They do stick together a little bit. Is it gilded? Oh, it's gilded. I will show you how gilded it is in just a bit. Bear. Stars is a weird one. Why? So the rod and the broom or the whip stand out and the snake stands out a little bit. L'étoile stand out a little bit. Oh, this is perfect. Beautiful tower. The high tower. Le jardin. The garden. Mountain. Decision, direction, insecurities, that's the road or the path. Le souris, the mice. I hope this deck reads well because I really like this deck. L'anneau, le livre, the book, the letter. Is this the same as in Le Jardin? The same girl or woman, probably. La lettre. And Le Monsieur is the man. Le Dame, la Dame is the woman. Lilies, sun, star. Oh, the other one was that. Oh, this is star moon. Sorry. Le clé. This is a beautiful fish. Anchor and cross. So the cards that are a little bit weird are star cards. Where the flowers are a little bit off, but I think let's just see how this works in a spread. Just a quick one, and I'll show you the bags because there are always people interested in the bags. The size is nice, but a little bit too big for a grand tableau. And this is fine. I just rolled out of bed and I decided to do a review, an unboxing and a review. I do like this deck a lot, but before I put it in a spread, just go through the cards. I think this would make a great spread. Because each card has their own specific, unique voice. So that's fine. More than fine. And this is the comparison deck that I wanted to test. This is a Piatnik deck. And I love Piatnik cardstock. So let's see if I can just get the plastic off. There is a little bit of a... So this is not a... This is Piatnik. Brown bags. I think this would be German, English and French. There's a little bit of information here about Piatnik. Please don't be in plastic again. Because, oh, it is. And I want to see if my voice changes watching a little 7 euro deck like this. I think it's a little bit... This is the deck that I showed yesterday. It's the same size. So it's rather small. Number 194115, Mademoiselle Lenormand. Waarzagekaarten. And these don't come with a poem, but they are a little bit shiny. This is the deck. This looks like the Etaya Chaos. Oh nee, Sun or Chaos card. Rider. Tree. Stars. Fish. These aren't in order. Which is a little bit weird. Clover. Lilies. Bouquet. Child. Did I miss the child in the other deck? I'm not sure anymore. This is a beautiful deck. This is... Did I go in that deck or not? I don't think I went in that deck. But we got a in this one. So look. Oh, the child is l'enfant. So this is the... Okay. I, again, sound a little bit more interested in that one. But this is a super cool deck. This is a super cool deck. I am, I think, more excited about this deck than I am about the Gilded Reverie. My sound, the sound of my voice was more... Okay, beautiful. And this is, of course, super impressive. You know, that's... and I know I wasn't a Marchetti fan, so let's just turn the cards over. This is a door opener for me. Perfect. Okay, this looks magnificent. Time to change. Climb some mountains. Hard. This is under. This is my foundation. Perfect foundation. Okay, this is beautiful. This is absolutely fantastic. I think I found my favorite Lenormand deck. Lenormand. Remember, this is the box. This is the book. It comes in a golden-ish shiny pouch that's nice and soft. It looks fantastic when you do a 9-card spread, which is my favorite. Gives me more than enough information. And gilded, if you are interested in gilding. So that's it. See you next time. Bye.